Hello, my name is Lenoel, and this is the Essiac Expert. In this video clip, I'm going to discuss the truth regarding the 4-herb versus the 8-herb Essiac tea formula. Nurse Rene Caisse used the 4-herb Essiac tea formula for 37 years from the moment she acquired it in 1922 all the way to 1959 when she started doing research with Dr. Charles Brusch at the Brusch Medical Center in Cambridge, Massachusetts. For 8 years, Rene Caisse and Dr. Charles Brusch did preclinical and clinical trials where they investigated additional ingredients. And it was during this time that they're able to create the 8-herb Essiac tea formula. They were able to analyze and confirm that the additional 4 natural ingredients improve the outcome of patients. In the book, The Essiac Report by Richard Thomas, you can see Rene Caisse in the center surrounded by other doctors, with Dr. Charles Brusch to the far left of the picture while she was evaluating samples from the preclinical trial. You could read this on page 38 from the book that was mentioned. A recent clinical trial published by the National Scientific and Technical Research Council of Argentina in 2023 was able to determine that the 8-herb Essiac tea formula was a massive DNA protector against ionized radiation used with x-rays in people that work in healthcare professionals. It determined that it can protect up to 50% from DNA damage. So, should we be using the 8-herb Essiac tea formula? Well, the historical and scientific evidence demonstrates that we should. If you want more information regarding the formula used in the clinical trial, just follow this website.